Hi, Steph.
Hi.
Good to see you. What is it you do?
I'm a PT, mum and bodybuilder.
A personal trainer, mum and bodybuilder.
Yes.
Wow, that's a lot.
I like to put it all in one, so I'm a fit mum.
Not only is that what you do, but you're, I understand, very, very good at this. In fact, on Instagram, because you're so good at this, you have quite a few followers. How many followers do you have, Steph?
I'm about 86K right now, and that's an accident. It's accidental followers.
86,000 followers?
Yeah.
What do you mean accidental, though?
Well, they just like my selfies.
Wow, so this is just sort of growing like wildfire and
yeah.
is bigger than you ever imagined it to be.
Yeah.
Steph, I can
understand. Steph Fit Mum if you want to follow on Instagram.
There we go, Steph.
The plug.
Or you can follow me. I got 1,000 followers and you have 86,000. Clearly, I'm not taking enough selfies, Steph.
No. Nah. And you need to make sure your bathroom's clean.
Yeah. Is that what I've been doing wrong?
Yeah.
Oh, God, the grout's dirty in my house. No one's going to follow me on Instagram.
Yeah.
So we're strong and fit. You look like a fit person. Like, you're bodybuilding, how much are we talking? How much can you power lift?
You know what? I could probably squat you right now.
That does mean lift, doesn't it?
Whatever you want it to
be. Okay. Should we let her do it?
Yeah.
Okay, go on, Steph. What do you need me to do? Come in the middle. Oh my God.
I don't want to stack it.
No, right. I don't want you to stack it while I'm up here in the rafters.
Hang on, let me just warm up. Okay. Alright. Okay, you ready?
What do you want me to do?
Jump in my arms.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Without her shoes on, she's shorter than me as well.